Mini Beano 04. It's about 20 to 4, Saturday, 2nd of April 2016. This is the Midlands Air Museum revisit. Let's see, 13 months after the last visit. It's raining here, apparently it's supposed to be dry and rather mild in Coventry. First stop, Strensham Services, a cup of Costa coffee. That's it. Strensham North, pit stop for coffee. I've got to take them because we can use it. I'm a land egg. Okay, Strensham. You're still dark, you're still wet. The good news is Road Chef app. Pound off the coffee. Which brought it back to sort of the normal price anyway. There you go. Coventry's still supposed to be dry. I'm not sure. This is just north of Coventry. Dunedin, I'd say, probably. Filled up with petroleum spirit, 102.9. Need to do some shopping anyway, but let's hope the restaurant's open, because I could do with a full English. Emergency-like. I'm going to have to be quick because it's wet, despite what some weather forecasts have said. BBC, I'm looking at you. Anyway, XL360, City of Coventry. Meet you. Another meteor. Vampire. While the rain has stopped. Blue steel in the background. With engine sounds from the airport. And a javelin. And a hunter. Seahawk. Sea Harrier.
sun, damn it. Not quite to meet you.
Let's see, Vixen. Danish starfighter. MiG-21. East German. German Democratic Republic. Sabre. Phantom 2. F-101 Voodoo. And a brace of lightnings. The last time I saw this lady, she was in Bruntingthorpe. I think it rained then. It did. But it stopped. UK. It's 4 weeks. Saudi. Just got guns. Cannons, I suppose. Lost a business park with them. And this is Whittle's neck of the woods, so yeah. Pint or two, albeit.